Old CD and DVD drives in your computer, get an external enclosure to hold it, or get a slim one if that suits your needs. Check out my full video.